I'm back from Walmart and I'm in my home and I'm so excited. I imagined my product had gotten on the shelf and you guys were buying it. Thank you. Well, actually, I saw a spot that it could be. But before I show you my product, why don't I tell you a little bit about how it came about? One night I was at the computer reading and looking at different crochet patterns and, you know, different people on YouTube talking about crochet. And I wanted to design something that could be for everyone. Babies, young people, teenagers, you know, older ones, my age group. And what I came up with was a bracelet. Oh, you may say that there are so many bracelets out there. Do we really need another bracelet? Yes, we need this bracelet, because this bracelet is designed with you in mind. In fact, this bracelet is so different until it gives you the opportunity to create your own bracelet, your own necklace, your own choker. How is that? I'll let you know in a minute. But first, I want to get back to the fact that it is a crochet garment. And what one thing that we might think about when we think of crochet is a blanket, a hat and scarf. But yes, crochet can be jewelry also. And the good thing about it is, because of the many different yarns, colors of beads and embellishments, the possibilities are endless. You can have your jewelry match your hat, your scarf. You can design whatever you need for any occasion, wedding, graduation, gift. The possibilities are endless. And what I like to do at this time is show you my product. The name of it is Jewellinks. And here we are. Here's one Jewellink. And if you notice, you have your beads, your crochet, a little flower on the end. And what you do, this particular one is sized for a bracelet. The interesting thing about Jewellinks, it doesn't matter if your bracelet goes here, there, everywhere, because no matter whether it's the right way, because you don't have the clasp, you have a cute little flower, and so it still is okay. If it's this way, it's okay. And think about when you're moving around, or if you're trying to put on your stockings with a Jewellink, you don't have a clasp that might hook into it. Another interesting thing about Jewellinks is you can put more than one together. That's why it's called a link. You can put more than one together, and now you've created a choker. Or you can put two together, and you have a necklace. Okay. Suppose you're one who wants some additional bling on your necklace. And I say bling because this is the new bling. See what you can do? The possibilities are endless. And you can just keep growing. Now this way. How you feel about that now? And see? That's why where the individuality comes in. Now, think about this. How about if we put some color? All right now. So you can match your Jewellink any way you like. Perhaps you may not want it there. Perhaps you may want to match it up. Have your bracelet. What was you wearing, black and beige that day? You just want to kind of do your thing there. There we go. Now, another thing also is because beads come in so many different shapes, styles, and colors, you could actually use a glass bead to dress it up. So now you've gone from maybe school, gym, to evening wear. How you like me now? Okay, so are you ready, Jewellinks? The unveiling? Wow. And how elegant is this? Made out of this beautiful red ribbon. You have your team colors, of course. You're a Redskin fan, and here you are if you're a Dallas fan. Or perhaps you don't know which one you want. So, why not put Dallas and the Redskins together? And that way, whichever side is on at the time that you're talking, that's the one you'll be for. I'm from the Maryland area, therefore, we have a lot of people, some households. One belonged to Dallas, one belonged to the Redskins. Is that not gorgeous? Now, as I brought out, Jewellinks are carefully crocheted jewelry pieces that captures the essence of individuality. It can be used singularly as a bracelet. For a fuller bracelet, you add more. For a choker, you add at least one more link. If you want a necklace, you can add at least two more links. I was also inspired to crochet, you know, from my children. Therefore, I could even make the Jewellinks without the beads. And then that way, it could even be for a toddler. So you don't have to worry about the little toddler eating the bead. What do you think about Jewellinks? Why should you purchase a Jewellink product? Because of the fact that you like being you. You like being able to design your own. You like being able to have your personality in what you wear. And Jewellinks affords that, either by color, by style of bead, by yarn. So many different ways you can express yourself. Also, it's the one jewelry that you can truly create. Where different reigns, crochet will be the new bling. And what better place to introduce this new bling than Walmart? And with that in mind, I have designed Jewellinks in Walmart colors.